Lilia.
Yes,
you
darling.
Are this close to the cover of Rolling Stone.
Mm-hmm.
And that comes with a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of attention, a lot of pressure,
mm-hmm.
a lot of expectations. It would really transform your career.
Yeah.
Would you be ready for the new challenges?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Everybody, I don't think, really realizes the gift and the curse that it would be.
Mm.
It would be difficult. I mean, I don't know if you've already seen in your life a change just being part of this contest and more people aware of you and noticing you and the good and bad of that.
It's been pretty great so far, and people are responding well. And you know, there's always going to be people who are not going to be saying what you want them to say. And that's just part of life, you know, and this thing is just kind of maybe something that magnifies it, but I think you just have to sort of be myself and do what I'm gonna do, and everybody's gonna say whatever they're gonna say, but I, you know.
After the last time I saw you, you went in and worked with a producer.
Mm-hmm.
That like?
They're great. They're super fun. So sweet.
Super fun.
Was it
pressure? Was it intense?
No, I mean, it was intense, sure, but working in the studio, there's always a time where you're like, oh, this is like so hard, and but it's, being in the studio is always kind of difficult to get that really great performance and to write the best song that you can. And sure, they pushed me and we kind of had a back and forth thing, but they weren't trying to make me do anything that wasn't me, or they weren't trying to break me down or anything like that. They I feel like they were into what I was doing and we were collaborating together.
Have you grown? Have you changed? Have you learned anything new about yourself?
I think that I'm always growing and changing, and that's just a part of life.
You're the youngest one left,
mm-hmm.
and you're the only woman
lady.
Left. Only lady in the competition's life. Mm-hmm. How do you feel about that? I mean, like, you're a completely different option than all the rest of the people in the round of four.
I think that people really need to focus on the music and what they like the best, you know? That's what it's about and what they want to see on the cover of Rolling. If they want to see a lady like me on the cover of Rolling Stone, then yeah.
Well, best of luck to you.
Thank you, darling.
Hope we see you at Bonnaroo.
Me too.
Top two.
Yeah.
Keep rocking.